coming. I know many of you, it's mandatory for you to be here. But thanks for coming. For those of you who are not mandatory to be here, for those of you who don't know me, I am Yoshi, and I play the bass. And I'm excited to present this program tonight, featuring one of my favorite songs that I like to sing. Oddly enough, I discovered this song like about a year ago, but it came out several years ago. I was kind of late to the party, but I'm still glad that I was able to put it together. Let's see. A little bit about me. I went to University of Maryland, of Baltimore County, for undergrad. Went here, studied with PJ for my master's degree. Prior to that, I studied with Paul Nola in my gap years between undergrad and master's. And I studied with Laura Ruiz for my undergrad. And I'm currently in the middle of my doctorate, also studying with Paul Johnson. And as far as playing, I play around town, I teach around town, I teach at UMBC, York College, Pennsylvania, as of yesterday, CCBC Essex, so I'm pretty happy about that, and excited to be a musician in the year 2019. So this next tune I'm going to play is called Firesides for solo double bass. The composer, Lita Fink, she and I are great friends. She and I traveled together in a trio for a number of years around the country, performing together. And in that time, you know, when you travel with somebody for that long, you really get to know them as people and as musicians. And so last year, I asked her to write this piece for me, well knowing that she was a wonderful composer. And she knew me not just as a bass player, and she knew the instrument quite well, but she knew me as a musician, kind of what I was interested in. And so it was nice to have commissioned this piece. And a little bit about this piece, it's got two outer movements, which is a prelude and a postlude. And the middle four movements are kind of the meat of the piece. Each of the middle of the four movements are based off of a story that you will find on the back of your programs. And these stories are from quite popular classic tales that are familiar to many, at least American people, American children. Just quickly glancing over the stories and the titles of the stories, does anyone recognize any of them more? Raise your hand if you do. Yeah, that's awesome. Cool, cool. So if you don't know them, feel free to read along. I'll start off with a prelude and just go movement by movement. So here's a Firesides by Lita Fink.
Thank you.
lead, movement three. Movement five, the lion and the mouse.
Thank you.
movement 6, postlude, Moonrise.
Thank you. Thank you.